What is up, guys? I'm Tom LFC Heaven and welcome to a brand new preview and prediction game, Schalke against Galatasaray in the Champions League tonight. If you want to win 25,000 Ultimate Team coins, all you need to do is just like the video and post your prediction. What do you think the result will be in the comments below? And the lucky person who gets the most predictions right in the Champions League and in the Cup games will get 25,000 Ultimate Team coins at the end of the season. And Galatasaray strengthened their team with Schneider and Drogba, so I'm really looking forward to what they can do in this year's Champions League. The first leg ended in a 1-1 draw and Schalke scored a vital away goal. And here Jones and Huntelaar shoot and the Galatasaray defenders tackle them, so I get the penalty and Huntelaar steps up, but I decided to give it to Bastos because he had the best penalty taking stats. But maybe, just maybe, should have stuck with Huntelaar because Bastos, oh my goodness, he missed the penalty. The goalkeeper made an absolutely unreal, amazing save. And Schalke is having a really disappointing season in the Bundesliga. They are only in 6th place, so they might not be even in the Europe next season. So the Champions League is a vital competition for them. And Galatasaray almost scored a cracking goal there with Hamit Altıntop. And here Huntelaar, after some really nice control, gives the ball to Jones. And he has a crack, but the goalkeeper saves it. So I was keeping up the pressure in the first half. And Farfan pops up and boom! Into the back of the net. Cracking goal by Jefferson Farfan, and I'm really looking forward to the Bundesliga team that I'm building on Ultimate Team. After this season in the Division 1, I will play with the Bundesliga squad, and there are some amazing players in that league. So actually, Huntelaar is one of the biggest disappointments this season in the Bundesliga. Last season I think he was something like top scorer or second in the top scorers chart, I'm not sure. And this season he only has 6 goals, which is pretty astonishing. I'm glad we didn't sign him. Lots of people and said that we would be signing him, but Sturridge has been such a much better signing for Liverpool. I'm talking about Liverpool here, of course. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed this preview video. Like and post your prediction, and goodbye.